Hi, and welcome to the Gibson household, or it has become known lately as Gibson Elementary School. We wanted you to know that we've been missing our church family a whole lot. We've been missing all of the youth and all of the children, but one of the unexpected bright spots about being at home a lot is that we have got to go on a lot of walks together as a family. So we thought today maybe Sandy Springs Christian Church could come on a walk with us.
You're the light in this darkness. You're the hope to the hopeless. You're the peace to the restless. You are. There is no one like our God. There is no one like our God.
A lot of children in our neighborhood have begun to put up artwork so that when families go on walks together, they have something to look at.
Have yet to come, and greater things are still to be done in this city.
You would think living so far from Sandy Springs Christian Church that we would feel isolated from our church community, but one of the best parts about living in our neighborhood is that we have a friend that lives very close to us.
You're the God.
Neighbor that lives in the neighborhood. Good to see you and glad you could come for a walk and a visit. It's always nice to have family and friends in the area. So this is where Evan and Carrie and I and Grandma live, and we're just right around the corner from Cooper and the rest of the Bryant family, the Gibson family.
All right. Thank you so much for going on a walk with us today. We hope you all stay healthy and happy, and we really hope that we get to see everyone again soon. Take care. Bye-bye.